So, we're back. Phone dropped.
That's a clean ass engine.
Yeah.
They didn't clean the engine, not the car.
Yeah, this one might be going. It just all depends on how it sounds. All the liquids are good though. I checked all of them. The oil, coolant.
Okay.
Go ahead, try it now. It hasn't started yet.
Yeah?
No.
I know, no change. Yeah. It's okay. No, my friend.
So this one actually has, 97,000. Trying to get a Kia Optimum started at the auction. We might have to come back to this one. He's gonna come back. Well, yeah, this one is supposed to be one of the ones that runs, so we'll come back to it. Oh, he's going right now. This car Crazy, because it says it runs. What happened? What did he do? It was in neutral?
Yeah.
It was in neutral?
Nothing.
Okay. Huh?
Check
it sounds good. So you can turn it off. Thank you.
Okay.
You good. And then next was the pickup truck. Yeah. Mustang, but it's not a V8. It's a lot going on under that hood, though.
See that?
That's not
good.
This actually might be a V8. Oh, definitely not. Yeah, definitely not. Oh, this Impala. This Impala was on there too. On the list. The good thing about this, bro, this is a cop car.
Yes.
Oh,
let's clean this bitch in here.
For real? Need a jump? The Impala. Oh, turn right on. And it's a 2011. How many miles? 81,000 miles. 2011 only got 80,000 miles on it. This, ooh. Yep, we're good.
Yeah, this is the one right here.
That's the one you want? There's no check engine light either?
No. All we need is some
tire
air.
Tire pressure.
That's it. It needs the air and the oil change.
Well, the good thing is, it's a 2011. And it's only 80,000. So this has less miles than the grandma car we just left.
Mm. Damn.
Cause that one has 90.
Yeah.
And that one's older than this. So this is definitely a good come up. Oh my God, we're on YouTube. YouTube! So, more than likely, bidding on this Impala. Yeah, I saw. It's not bad. Yeah, Chevy Impala it is. So we're gonna either go with that or the Hyundai. The BMW is out, I guess. The sound was just not there after being on for a minute, it started sounding weird.
Like it was struggling.
It didn't have that oil thing. So we'll fuck with this. I'll bid on this. And on that Hyundai over there. Between those, hopefully we win both. That way this one can be kept. And that one be sold. And you can keep that one till you get a scat. Mm-hmm. Keep that one for a minute. It got 80,000 miles in.
It's not going nowhere. I'm giving that to her after I get my scat.
You're going to sell that motherfucker, nigga. For real. Unless you want to buy that shit out, because I'm about to buy both of these.
Not making weekly payments, you know.
This the truck right here. This white one. Nope, I'm good on it. Gary.
Huh?
I don't think so. Hey, Black. Black.
Yeah, I was
coming
around to look at this
one. This is the old scat.
Yeah, I seen the RT.
It's the old scat. Pretty much an old Scott. Oh, it runs. This shit gonna go for high though. I already know it's gonna go for high because it got rims on it. Yeah, you'll be able to sell the rims for the price you probably win the car for. But it's a V8 though.
Yeah.
166. Huh? 166. 166,000 miles. It runs. And it is a 2006. Look at the engine. Impala is clean.
Out of summer too.
Yeah. But shit, nigga will probably get it wrapped.
Yeah.
Get it wrapped like matte black or black.
This from the blowout. This is what happened to the Mercedes for my tire.
Well, that's pretty much it for us today. We'll tap back in later, show you guys what we won. Go ahead and subscribe. Have a good one.